Note, the following video depicts a specific configuration of the notebook. The same removal and replacement procedures apply to all configurations of the notebook. Before you begin, remove the base enclosure, battery, wireless module, wireless WAN module if installed, hard disk drive assembly, power button board, display panel assembly, fan, and system board. Removal. Release the touchpad board ribbon cable from the adhesive that secures it to the system board. Remove the 16 3mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the keyboard to the top cover. Lift the keyboard off of the alignment pins on the top cover and remove. Replacement. Note, if you are installing a new top cover, remove the following from the old top cover and install on the new top cover. Power connector cable, speakers, Kensington lock bracket. Place the keyboard onto the alignment pins on the top cover. Replace the 16 3mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the keyboard to the top cover. Apply pressure to the touchpad board ribbon cable to adhere it to the keyboard.